can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing and loving every day. Get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke Murphy. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me, throws her boots on, climbs in a tree, tucking her hair in my hat and she's ready to go. And we get to hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Y'all are up there breathing in that old dirty air. I'll be down here knee deep in the muck of leaf. Hunting and fishing, loving every day. I wanna see them tall pines sway. Y'all close them eyes, let's go there in our mind. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. That's the prayer this country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Black coffee in the morning, dark whiskey in the evening. I get red dirt rich and Flint River pay. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. And loving every day,
facility. These people make you feel like a king. Family owned and operated, they make you feel like family. It's fantastic. It's what I call hunter's heaven, but it's more than that because you can just have a good time out here with family and friends. Everything that you could ever imagine, this facility is truly heaven. I mean, this is a hunter's paradise. I'm here with Al Palermo at the Buckhorn Ranch. I mean, just harvested a monster. podcast is what it's all about, family and friends.
Dude, that's awesome.
Get up.